camera.
No, it's not them.
Hello?
Tristan.
Hello?
I thought you were talking to Michelle.
I was like, what?
Yeah, you can say hi too. Yeah.
I was making
that. Yeah, you're not talking to all of us.
You did good.
Thank you.
He was like, where are we going?
I said, let's bring it on. Who could ask for more? Happiest of days,
you can feel the glow. Smile at me. Smile.
Liam's chicken.
I think she's
this person of the
it's been so long since I've like
had a party. I know. I was also like, I can't miss this. Yeah, that is pretty.
Well, do the after me.
That first. Okay. Got the card right in the
way. Oh, birthday's
going! Happy birthday to the best person in the entire universe.
She's opening her
present.
Yeah. She's opening her
present. I'm always bringing the snacks. So the snack pack is that's funny.
Read what they said.
She said, thank you for cheering us on and always bringing the snacks. Please accept this snack pack as a token of our appreciation. I bring all the snacks to the ball. Here's from Liam. Thank you for letting me stay with you. Anytime, buddy. Cameron, thank you for always being there when I needed it the most. Of course. Ashton, can you give me some of your presents?
That's what he said.
That's Ashton.
Tristan, thank you for everything you do for me. Always, always. Love you guys. Love you so much, Mom. You're simply the best. I don't know what any of us would do without you. Love you. Thank you, honey.
That is so funny.
All
right, so we got this
cheese. Everybody likes this.
Tammy.
I thought you might have.
Tammy.
All of the above for me. Mickey got some movie stuff, charcuterie stuff. Looks like our playoff game is going to be
the real gifts are in here.
Oh no, it's coconut oil.
What?
Open this?
Yeah.
36. Hey, Dad.
What?
An apple. I was like, I'm gonna give you an apple. I had to give her one healthy snack.
Oh my. I need to know. I'm gonna keep them up Thursday night.
So you could be warm.
Oh, that's a huge. Well,
it's from Michaela?
Yes.
And the boys.
I'll let you know. Because we're going to be getting back from vacation.
After Tristan, can I go?
Yeah, of course.
Love those.
A thermal shirt.
Oh, see that? Yes. Football game.
They're super soft. That's new.
This is a brand new Jody Capote.
Well, I'm glad I was here to see that. I'm in it.
Do you already read
no.
it?
No.
Okay, good.
I'm on the library list. Yes. It was taken.
This one's a brand new one. She just came out with.
Yep, in August.
Yeah. Oh, wow. A brand new print.
Yeah, I have the whole collection. Now, Michaela continues.
Just one. Another cup. I was like, am I going to get her a cup? Yes, I am.
Is that a warming tray?
Yeah, self-heating.
Oh, it's not like a tray. It's not like you plug it in tray. It's like it's a charge, already charged up. So you don't have to have the tray at the bottom. It's just on the bottom of the
It self-heats.
So all wing heckle.
Yeah. Awesome. And you can buy just the
cup.
Thank you. I love it.
This is great.
You don't have to have
it. I didn't know. I'm like,
That's yours. Yeah, originally I was trying to put all the snacks in the bag. That didn't work out.
Good, because I needed your bag
for
when we go.
You did.
I love it. Thank you. And I love that they're boots marks because I do hear those tall ones on the floor.
Awesome. Thank you.
Starbucks. Hey.
Starbucks.
Thank you. At work, they have a chai coffee one from Rick and Michelle.
Oh. Yeah, this is from Rick and Michelle. It's a gift card.
Thank you, guys.
A candle.
It smells good.
I found it by doing your
sea kelp. Let me smell.
Yes.
Oh, I like that. That's a good one.
Pass the candle, Austin.
Okay, here we go.
This is all for you guys?
Yeah, Taylor put it together.
Oh, look at that.
Oh yeah, there's solar powered lights. That's cool. It's like artificial sugar. That reminds me of that one outfit that she wore the one Halloween. It was like exactly.
Kids want it?
Let's pop it open.
Tristan, do you want some?
Turn up. Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. Lights.
There's more. It's a deep basket.
You're okay?
You're
tired.
This
is like day drinking.
It says day drinking from above to keep things professional.
It's a soft one. This book too?
That's a book you gave me to read.
Yeah, this one's my book.
Right.
I know, I'm like, mom needs more birthday parties.
I wouldn't even go there. It's so bad.
It's
man.
Really
what
like, we, I think it was last year, and the airport was so crowded. I'm like, man, like, I mean,
you know what? The next time I do a travel, like, I thought,
nice. There you go. What'd you get?
Was How I Met Your Mother. That is hilarious.
That, I started watching that. I went to Abbott Elementary. I got to that. The office.
We did all Scorpions.
Yeah, I got your waffle.
No, like my.
Oh, your picture?
Yeah.
Yeah,
can
I did.
I see it? Your picture is awful.
Alaska?
Absolutely.
So
weird.
So
You got the most difficult. Well, not difficult.
They had to like take the pig. And...
They gotta clean it. They gotta cut it up. They gotta pull it. It's gonna be a while. Sounds like a.
We were so
fine. It sounds like a great time.
They just kept bringing lobster and more lobster, and we were like cracking them open, and all the water was.
Table was loaded.
The table was leaking water.
Ooh. See, she's like, oh, I can't. Was it one? It was where they had like the
it was
a tart.
It was an all you can eat lobster.
Oh, that is right there. I did go to the
and actually, it was all you can eat.
Like a buffet restaurant.
Oh,
they
yeah,
had other things, but we
had the all-you-can-eat lobster with the buffet, and yeah.
We're about to
eat
so good.
That sounds, I'm listening to this. I'm like, we had a table about that size, and we were literally eating like
we were talking, we're like, all right, we're not trying to like fall off the wagon on our diets here.
She said she wasn't. I said my wheel was already broken. It's fine. Just don't worry about it. I like seafood. I feel like it's totally fine. It's no carbs.
The ocean's so polluted. You got like mercury and like heavy metals in it.
I love mercury. It's fine. It actually has a little flavor to it. It doesn't bother me.
Not at all.
Not one bit. Not one bit.
But it'll be alright. I'll eat it.
If we put too much in it.
I mean, you know.
Yeah, well, I'll enjoy it on vacation.
Like, she'll be like in bed, and then I have like a whole like bag of seafood, and I'm just like cracking over the Netflix. She's like, oh my god. I was like, shh, it's okay. You only
oh, yeah, those seafood bags.
Man, no, it's great. Like, it's so great.
Do they got crawfish in them or
what? I don't.
No. Mm-hmm.
The crab legs.
I love the crab legs.
Crab legs.
French fries.
Thank you.
Absolutely. That yeah, that's good. What I prefer.
You guys got the same.
Yeah. She has sauerkraut on hers.
What's up, dude?
I don't think I can eat any more.
You did a good job. That was a lot.
No, I got this whole big.
Got this whole waffle right in there.
Mm. Look at that whole big pop of whipped cream.
Let me steal a bite. You gotta take it to go so you can eat it later. Wow. It's a whole personal cake for you. You got any room for Graham's cake?
I don't know.
There's already been cake, pretty much.
Yeah.
Is that chocolate, too?
Mm-hmm.
Chocolate.
Sausage
wings.
Sausage wings.
Yeah.
Wait, what'd you get? Like a
bologna. There was a place by where I used to work.
Shit on a shingle.
For real?
Beef and gravy on bread.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit on a shingle.
No. Never called it that. Biscuits and gravy?
You've never heard called shit on
shingle.
No. Mom. Mother. What do you call cream chip beef on bread?
That's the one right on 45.
Right?
Shit on shingles?
Yeah. What?
No, I'm not. They're looking at me like I got a third eye when I'm not.
Like, what?
He said if I get my food, I'll eat the crunch.
What did you get?
Kamikaze.
That's what Chris got.
Really? What the heck?
And Michelle and Mom got the same thing, and me and you got the same thing.
That's so funny. I was like, wait, what did you get? There you go.
I got the broccoli.
Sorry, I tried to get the broccoli away.
Okay, thank you. Not that I would.
Well, that's not the good. I got money on me.
I got money on Austin.
Yeah, I got a cod sandwich. Not bad.
Actually, we ran out. We don't have any more.
A million?
Can we get you any more?
Oh, you want Dang. They'll do it last.
Yeah.
Whoa, dude. You ate all that. That's crazy.
The chicken just laid.
Fresh, fresh. You can't even touch them. Thank you.
Yeah.
You're going to have to get drunk.
There we go.
Crazy.
Stole your fries.
Oh, yeah. I needed to help.
Completely clear.
There's a place in Cleveland, man. Definitely. Salute
Jesus. I thought it was too bad. He's definitely
in it. Yeah, just keeps eating until it's gone.
Like, if I tried to eat a cheesecake, I would die.
That's one of my problems, is I eat too fast. Like, I just...
I tried the one day to keep on the video, and I almost choked.
Bro, it's a competition.
So bad.
Too fast.
I won. I should have just ate the broccoli.
Man.
They didn't see the other
one. You ate all that?
Half a bottle.
Oh, Lord.
I ate a big, giant, fat
broccoli.
Dear Lord, happy birthday to you.
Blowing out for a cousin. I got four spiral there.
I'm thinking of
travel. The kids are getting.
I'll take a piece of cake. She was born in 75, so yeah. How old am I? 27.
Damn, for real? 25.
I'm 26 now.
What are you?
You're like
52.
Wait, like
I
told her,
right?
Not me.
No, I got like that. Oh, shit. I'm supposed to be a different. I wasn't
even. I'm like, I won't look Cameron that cake? Much different. I'll be a red.
I told her, though. I'm like, shit. I'm a fan of brain surgery. She's like, oh, me personally.
Wait, two pieces right here?
Yeah, two pieces.
I'm doing that.
Should have just given a bigger chunk, I guess.
I'm doing that shit.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, my. Yeah. You were like, oh, of course, you don't get fries. Not for me. Where are you going? I gotta go get this.
You want an onion plate?
I'm gonna pop down to Mexico and get a little bit done.
I'll be right back.
You can go down there like people your age there, they don't get braces until they're your age. Yeah. They're in their 20s.
Yeah.
So they let their teeth be all jacked up until they're in their 20s, and then they and they're cheap as shit. Like braces are like $200 done.
Where? Mexico.
Wow. Listen,
hey, I have
35 minutes. Then you gotta.
Yeah, I was with.
Yeah, I don't wipe it off. Thank you.
Oh, I'm going to kiss you everywhere so you can't.
Yeah, I'm like, wow. I've been trying to like not have to do anything with that at all. Because I delivered to it's like a dental lab, so they make the crowns and the veneers and all that.
Thanks for coming.
She
has a Glock.
I keep telling them, I'm like 205. You're not going to run away with it. You're going to be surprised.
That's what I tell her all the time. She's like,
ain't nobody going
to run away. I said, do I look like a bitch?
That's what I said. I'm like, yeah, they're
you better be dedicated to your crab. You're going to come to my ass. Let's go.
I love you.
They're trying not to remember. I'm like, oh, I'm supposed to tell them.
Thanks so much, guys. Have a great night.
I know.
Taylor, you have my back. To my house.
You can
go to my house, right?
Yeah.
Get that.
You guys have fun. Be careful. I love you guys. Take your time. Stop if you need to.
Drive.
Yeah.
Bye.
No,
have
fun on vacation.
Oh, thanks, dude. Have fun at school.
Yeah.
Have a good week.
You guys be careful.
Next week's the playoffs. Heck yeah.
Woo-hoo. And I'm going to be there on the
drink lots of water.
And I'm
going to
do
you.
I'm going to be there on the phone. I'm going to call the place.
Cameraman. The party.